That one ripped. Back there. And that one is gone. A gigantic blast. And they add a pair. It's 5-0.
It's so tough to come in as a pinch hitter and have success. I mean, you really have to keep yourself locked into the game and ready at any time. So it's always impressive to me when someone jumps in there and hits it out. It's a huge lift for your ball club as well.